Hi everybody, welcome back. Let's get right into this. House. Nice property. Just always missing. Please buy with my backpack. Lord, Lord. Stop peeing on everything. That's nice. I like that. I like the round windows too. This porch wraps right around the house. I love this window. The window's awesome. This is a cute little house, a cute little spot. Not sure why anybody would abandon it. Of course, I always ask that question, how don't I? Interesting. Ew, there's cobwebs in there. Get out. Ah. beyond those windows. Outside. The actual outside. There's cars that have pulled in because I'm beside a highway. Now, my car's kind of hidden, but it's my light that's kind of dark and foggy out. First. Very cute. Stop lifting your leg on the ground. I've noticed you do that before. Till the other day. Don't go in there. I'm excited to show you outside. That's pretty. Come on, let's go outside. It's unusual for a house this size to have two bathrooms. Probably not weird, but... I'll put some open this door. Right behind me. Just be going back this way. So yeah, it's got wrap around porch. A cute little shed here. Just get out of my freaking way. Oh my god, dog. This dog is gonna end up knocking me down a set of stairs one of these days. What is this, a chicken coop? I mean, it's adorable, whatever it is. Oh, burrs. Well, maybe it was just a run. Kennel. I don't know. I'm not sure what it was. It's cute, whatever it is. Yeah, Harley. Oh, there you are, buddy. A cute little wishing well over here. Okay, it was just a nail in my leg. Okay. This is weird. I'm guessing dog kennel. What those lights were for. And that to me screams chicken coop. Unless they gave him a doghouse to live in. Huh. No, but, ooh, that nail really got me in the side of my head. Weird. Let's see what's on the other end of this. Looks like a walk-in freezer. Not going in case the door shuts, but I mean, that is a walk-in freezer. No doubt about it. My bad. Oh, look it. What do you think that did? A great big wheel up there. What that did? Oh, God. Well, I can tell you, it was probably for skinning animals. Yuck. Okay. I have haunted animals in here. Oh, you stuck. And this isn't even the barn. So that fridge must have been for... Why don't you just walk through glass? You're an idiot. That fridge must have been for... hanging his meat up, I guess, when he was done. Slippery, icy, huh? Careful of the ice. I'll go to the other side. Go through there. Come on, go through there. Careful here. It's icy. Oh my god, now I'm gonna get all tied up in that wire. Okay, go back the other way. Go on. Ooh, I just got a whiff of cologne or something. Come on! Holding up the works, man. Coming out. Let's see what's over here. The weather's been really weird. It's been raining and snowing and then raining again and foggy. Yeah, it's been pretty ridiculous, the weather. Major flooding all over. Yeah, so this is the other side. Not really much to see on the other side. Don't go down there because it's ice. It looked like water, but not water. Actually, it might be water, and he might walk on it and get himself into some trouble. Okay. I don't know how safe this is going to be. Oh, at least there's not a lot of hay. You can actually see where the holes are. Oh, maybe not here. Well, that was my foot on a can. Well, there's a hole on the floor. Not much to see in here anyway. Seen one barn, you've seen them all. Cool. Good find. Actually, it was just on Google Maps and just kind of browsing around. And I seen this and I thought, oh, that does not look like it's being lived in. Okay, somebody explain this to me. In every barn I've been in, there's been a ladder that has gone up to nothing. Why? Why is that? I find that very bizarre. Well, puppy? I smart wore my rubber boots today. Now, that looks like some creepy ass woods over there. No, don't go down there, please. Poppy, I said no. No! What is this exactly? This is kind of all cordoned off. I can't even get back there. No, what's in here? That's some scary ass woods over there. I'm kind of curious. Yeah, I'm kind of curious too, Poppy. Right there around this tree. Without poking my eyeball out. Ouch. Oh, I'm not getting through there. Ouch. Get have to walk around. I got thistles on my ass again. And thistles everywhere. Sorry. Not even watching what I'm filming. Okay, go through the barn. Getting dark. I'm not sure what time it is. I have to go babysit my grandkids. Oh, I can't get around that way either. Okay, well, looks like I'm not getting around. Probably have to go. It's getting this dark. Oh, hi, you found me again, did you? Still one more outbuilding we haven't seen. Should have my hood on. It's raining. Turn my light off. Don't blind the drivers. It just looks like a garage. Doesn't look like anything fantastic. Dog's back in the barn. Or the freezer, the slaughterhouse. Alright, it's really starting to rain now. We gotta hurry before my camera gets wet. Just an empty garage. Oh, it is. An empty garage. Alright, Poppy. Well, guys, thanks for joining me. And I hope this is a little better than what I've been putting out lately. Yeah, I will do another cooking show too shortly. I don't know when. I don't really make plans. I just kind of fly by the seat of my pants. But yeah, this was a cool find. Probably going to be in trouble because I think I'm late getting home. And my daughter's going to throw a fit. So anyway, I love you guys. Smash that like button and subscribe if you haven't, because really, what are you doing with your life? I'm just kidding. Anyway, keep smiling. Bye.